Hey, Jim Bergman with MeasureQuick. Wanted to show you some updates we've done on version 3.5.5. And obviously you can read what's new, but I want to just take you through it personally. So when you start a project and you go into the guided workflows, what you're going to notice is that we have substantially shortened these up. So I'm just going to go ahead and use an existing job here. And as you go into the guided workflow, we'll just confirm the power is disconnected and hit next here. The big thing I want you to see is that what we've done with the AI system profiler. So you'll do things like geolocate your site and enter your customer information and then geolocate the and name the equipment, right? So we'll put all that information in. But then we're going to go ahead and do the AI system profiler. And so this is really slick because it eliminated a lot of steps in the guided workflow. So in my case, I have a heat pump with gas heat. And you'll notice that I've taken pictures of my equipment labels, of my energy guide tag, of my indoor evaporator coil, my furnace tag, and my filter. And so when I ID this system profiler, now it's AI and it does a really good job, but you still have to check the details because obviously we may assume you have a TXV on there and you might have updated it. So there is a success message here and it's all been populated, but you're going to want to go through and verify models. The serial numbers came in correctly, capacity came in correctly. The refrigerant type, all those things, just do a quick skim through and make sure that things are what you expect to see on there. And, in this case here, it is a 90 plus gas furnace. You can see it pulled in all the information on here. Target manifold pressure is not filled out yet because we haven't done that. Pressure switch cutouts, you'd have to enter in by hand because we can't pull it off the label. It pulled in the variable speed motor. I got the filter size, so all that stuff's done. So now we'd go through, we zero our manometers, we deploy our indoor probes, and we'll just click through a couple of these things here. I have it set up so I can skip through them. Then we turn the power on. You can see what's happening here is we have eliminated a lot of steps that were once required. So, you know, if we're getting our evaporator fan, we'll just put in 250 watts in here, hit continue. You can see that now we're already outside. So we've eliminated the need to do the multiple captures of the model numbers, the serial numbers, confirmation of the profiling, because all that stuff is done by the AI bot. So now we're at a point where disconnect's removed. We're going to take off the covers on the outdoor equipment now, deploy our outdoor probes. We'll skip the photo documentation, plug the condenser back in. And then, you know, we're in the point now where we're doing our test out, getting our electrical measurements and optimizing it for, operation. So you can see how quickly now you can get that through that workflow and how much that AI tool does to actually get a lot of things populated that we just had to do by hand before. So you'll really find this quite useful and hopefully you get a chance to try this out. This is Jim with MeasureQuick. Thanks a lot for watching.